where the air pressure gets. So does that mean that the air moves very fast above me? It should lower the air pressure above me and I should get to learn how to fly? Do you think I could do that? I wanted to test it though with something maybe a little bit smaller than me. So I figured if I made something smaller than me float, then I could learn how to do it too. I started out with a ping pong ball. Does anyone know how I can make the air move fast enough around the ping pong ball to make it float? Yes?
If you plug in a hair dryer and hold the hair dryer.
Oh, you have a great idea. This morning when I had a shower, I blew my hair dry with this hair dryer. And it makes the air move very fast, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It actually made my hair move very fast as well. But I need somebody who has less experience with a hair dryer, who maybe hasn't used one as often as you and I have. I need somebody who has shorter hair than I do. Could you come up and help me? Right over here. Okay, what's your name? Pardon? Mia? All right. Now, normally hair dryers help towards your head, but instead of doing that, we're going to hold it just like this. Up in the air. Two hands. Hold it nice and still and flick the hair dryer on. Okay? Turn it on. All the way. Hold it still. Heavy. Watch what you can do. Amazing! Give him a huge round of applause. Now, can you turn it this way? And turn by the other way. Oh! Little slower when you turn. He is incredible! Awesome job, my friend. Oh, did you get down there and get that for me? Now, I have a question, though. That's like way smaller than I am. But I have something a little bigger. A little closer to my size. Diego's almost my size. Well, maybe a little smaller than I am. But do you think my hair dryer makes the air move fast enough for Diego? Not really. Do you think I need something with more power?
Yeah,
I do have something with more power, but unfortunately my friend Babs doesn't know how to use her indoor voice. You know, when you're indoors, you should not talk as loud as you do outdoors. Babs always forgets that. So if I bring her out, she can definitely make Diego float. But she's a little bit loud. Do you guys all promise me you're not going to scream if she starts being loud? We need to remember to use our indoor voices, okay? Because Babs is my most amazing friend. Let me just get her out from over here. She's a little shy. It's Babs for short, but her full name is Big Air Blower Sally. And Babs is definitely powerful enough, definitely loud too. All right, friends. She can for sure make Diego float. And I bet you any money, if Diego can float, maybe I can learn how to as well. Are you ready? Are you set? Facing me. What's your name? Abdul. Say crisscross applesauce. Right in the middle. Come towards me a bit more. All right, Abdul, two hands on your head. I don't know if I have a license for this thing. Are you ready? Are you set?